described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
PBS Learning Media presents Rising Up, the Talladega Murals.
Though rooted in a dark chapter of American history, the paintings are rendered in brilliant colors and together convey a story of triumph over one of the worst forms of adversity.
These men had been captured, as it turned out, illegally, had been taken against their will to Cuba, where they were destined to be enslaved on sugar plantations, which was the worst fate you could have.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.